Open GUI Builder. Open a new window and ready to start GUI design. Code an image widget. Assign a JPEG file onto the image widget. Enable auto size function to let the image widget to fill up the window. Call a slider widget. Change the position of the slider widget and change its size. Already finished the GUI design. Click File and click Save to save the code of this GUI. Open window dlg.c file to check the code.